Hi everybody, thank you for watching. So here is my CVS haul for this week. So I do have multiple cards. There are a lot of deals that's going on. So I'm actually gonna post three videos. So this is one of three, and then I will post two more after this with my other two cards showing you the breakdown of those. So this is a good breakdown on one of my cards. And with this breakdown, it worked out to be a cost of $7. But my other card, I was worked out to be a moneymaker, and the other one was a little bit cheaper than that. So I did spend $7, but I did get a lot of cough lollies or cough drops here. So if I didn't buy that, everything else would have been basically free or a moneymaker. So I did utilize my extra bucks to get some cough drops. And then also I am going away next week, so I was trying to max out and use as much extra bucks as I can that's expiring next week. So anything that was expiring next week, I did utilize. And then also I am coming back after next week for about 5 days, and then we go off again on another trip. So because of what's happening right now, we did push a lot of our local trips to this month since everything is open. So I will be heading off next Monday on a local trip with my family, come back on Sunday, and then we're going off again the following Friday for another week. So next week I will have a lot more deals. I do have about $30 or $40 in extra bucks over my cards that's expiring, so I'll probably use those to get whatever I can depending on the CRTs, and then also depending on the deal. So I am gonna burn a lot more extra bucks next week as well, just like I did with this one. So the first deal that I did on my card, I got the Renew, so they are $7.99. We have $4 coupons in this week's insert. Also, when you buy one, you get a $3 extra buck. In the end, it worked out to be 99 cents after the coupon and the extra buck. The next deal I did was on the Chic. So the Chic, they are $8.99. When you buy one, you get a $3 extra buck. We have $4 coupons in last week's insert. I also had a $4 CRT, so I utilized that. I ended up paying 99 cents. I got the $3 back. Worked out to be a $2.01 moneymaker. The other deal was on the Bulldog. So this is a really good newbie deal. So they are $9.99. We have $4 load to card coupon. So it's a manufacturer coupon that you clip to your account. And then you're also getting $4 back. After the load to card and then the extra bucks, works out to be 99 cents for that one. So between the two of them, one of them was a $2 moneymaker. The other one was a cost of $2. In the end, I got both of them for free. The next deal I did was on the L'Oreal. So I do have three deals here on the shampoo and conditioner. I did combine them all together because I did have a 3 of a 15 CRT. So the first deal is on the L'Oreal. So they are 2 for $8. We have $4 coupons in this week's insert. Also, you're getting $2 back. So basically after the coupon and the extra buck, work out to be $1 each. The other deal is on the Suave. So they are 2 for $6 and you're getting $2 extra buck. We have a $2 off 2 load to card. So after you clip that coupon, just like the Bulldog, you'll pay $4, get $2 back, work out to be $1 each. The next deal is on the Garnier. So they are 2 for $7. We have $3 coupons in this week's insert. Also, we have a 2 off a 2 instant coupon that's printing from the red box. So after the coupons, you'll pay basically $2 or $1 each. So basically for all of these, they work out to be $1 each after extra bucks and coupons. But I also had a 3 of a 15 CRT. Also with the Suave, I had a 2 of a 2. So basically going through all of this, the L'Oreal, I just attached the 3 of a 15 there. Work out to be a $1 moneymaker after extra bucks. The Garnier work out to be $2 after the coupon and the instant. And then the Suave, I had a 2 of a 2 CRT, and then the $2 load work out to be free. So basically for all of these items, so all six of them, work out to be a cost of only $1. So a moneymaker here, $2 cost here, and then free. So work out to be $1 for all of those six. But also that actually tracks for beauty as well. So I was able to get a $3 beauty buck by purchasing those. The next deal that I did was on the Listerine. So it is spend 10, get a $5 extra buck. I got one of the 1 liter mouthwash, they are $7.29. One of the ready tabs that is $4.09. So it worked out to be $11.38. I had a $2 coupon off the ready tab from coupons.com. There was also a $2 load to card that came off. And then I also had a $1 on any Listerine ready tab CRT. So I paid $6.38, I got the $5 back, worked out to be a cost of $1.38. But there's also a promotion right now that if you buy one Listerine mouthwash, the 1 liter, you get a $5 Visa gift card. So it works out to be a $3.62 moneymaker. So I found that promotion on one of the coupon database. I did upload my receipt, so it does say to wait 2 to 5 days for them to get back to you. So it worked out to be a $3.62 moneymaker after extra bucks and the Visa promotion. The next deal that I did was on the You by Kotex. So I just purchased that. It's $1.99 and $1.50 CRT. Worked out to be 49 cents. Then I got some cough drops. So I got two of the large 200 count, and then I also got the small ones. So the small ones are actually buy one, get one 50% off, and these are just normal price. So the way it worked out, the large ones were going to be $11.98, and then the small ones, the first one's $1.99, the second one's 99 cents, so $14.96. I had a 5 off of 15 CRT, so I basically paid $9.96 for all of those. So that's not a bad deal. Also, I got one of these Beauty cotton balls, so they are $2.99. I had actually two $1 off one CRTs, so I was able to use both of them on that, so it worked out to be 99 cents. And the last deal I did was on the Cetaphil. So this is a little trial size one. So you've seen me buy all of those wipes, the trial size wipes. I have a $4 CRT, and then the wipes are like $3.49, so it actually gets adjusted to get that for free. But I actually found this little cleanser, and it's actually $4.19. So I actually used the $4 CRT on that and paid 19 cents. So I do have a lot of wipes, but just getting those little cleansers works out to be better for me. So basically, for all these items before coupons, it would have cost $93.48. I paid $33.98. I did get back $24. So I got back $10 for the Listerine, $2 for the Suave, $2 for the L'Oreal, $4 for the Bulldog, $3 for the Chic, and then $3 for the Renew. So I did get $24 back. Worked out to be a cost of $9.98, but I did get back $3 in beauty. So I had $10 tracking. All these items came to $25, so I did get over the $3 mark. So I will get $3 back. Worked out to be a cost of $6.98. But if you think about it, I did pay close to $10 in cough drops. So if I didn't get the cough drops, all of this would have been free, and then I would have made $3 on beauty. So that's not a bad deal there. So $7 for all these items, and it would have cost me $83. I'm really happy with that deal. So do check out my other two videos, because those hauls are actually larger. This is the smallest of all of the hauls because of the CRTs and the extra bucks that I had. So I will go through my receipt. So here you can see the Renew, the Bulldog, the Chic. There's all the CVS cough drops, the Listerine, some more cough drops, and the You by Kotex. And so here you can see the two load to card. There's the Listerine and there's the Bulldog, and there's all of my CRTs. On my other one here, so there's the Garnier, the Suave, the L'Oreal, the Cetaphil, and then the cotton balls, and then there's all of my coupons there. So there's the two CRTs, the two $1 for the cotton balls there. So I rolled $6 on this one, and then this one here I rolled 25 and I paid $2.80. So yeah, that's everything that I got CVS on this card. Do check my other videos for my other hauls that actually have more deals than this one. Thank you for joining me. Yeah.